part 4 of looking back at the lore when Five Nights at Freddy's first came out. In a previous short, I mentioned how a CEO of Fazbear Entertainment was mentioned as far back as the first Five Nights at Freddy's. In the final hidden newspaper clipping, Fazbear Entertainment's CEO comments on how the characters will live on in the wake of this location's impending closure. Bear in mind, back when the game first came out, this CEO remained completely nameless with their existence glossed over by theorists alike. While we have since received more information as to who this CEO might have been, like when FNAF first came out, for now, their identity will have to remain a mystery.